Hey, Wilder Stiverne, who do you like?
Oh man, I think I'd pick Stiverne because Stiverne has already proved to the world that he's the real deal. Wilder's got the skills and he's got the power. Could finish him in one round. It's possible. But I still have to pick Stiverne because the experience. Wilder's still been very, his opponents are very, they pick the right opponent. Stiverne by knockout. But he's knocked them all out, so he's got the power. So anything happens, but I still pick Stiverne.
Mike, how you feeling right now? You're looking very good.
Muy bien.
All right, later.
All right, Robert.
So there you have it, Mike Perez.
Hey, but you're going to be sparring at 12 every day, right?
Yeah.
How was sparring with Brandon today?
Good.
Good work?
Yeah.
Do you love sparring? Mike, you like sparring?
Mm-hmm.
It's fun, huh?
I love to hit and get hit, man.
You love to hit and not get hit.
It's not fun if you don't get hit.
You like to get hit?
Yeah. Hey,
nobody
you know,
likes to get
you know
hit.
Brandon, you know Brandon speaks Cuban too? Brandon, speak some Cuban.
Speak some Cuban. How do you speak Cuban? Man, your Cuban gets better with the mouthpiece. They talk fast.
That's Cuban?
That's Cuban. He's in the gym, putting in work, looking great. He's in top shape, ready to take over the heavyweight division. FiestaDrewPoint.com and Melissa Crack reporting.